So the little video that you just looked at is an explanation of how the reflex arc works. Whatever object or thing causes a change in the human body can be called a stimulus, and in this case it was the little stone on the carpet. At the bottom of one's foot, and all over your skin actually, there are things called receptors, and what they do is they're able to detect the stimulus, change it into an electrical impulse, and then carry that electrical impulse towards the brain using a sensory nerve that you can see here on the photo in a red arrow. The sensory nerve shown in a red line here will go all the way from your foot up into your brain where the electrical impulse is interpreted. The sensory nerve runs all the way into the brain. Inside the brain, the electrical impulse from the receptor is interpreted and the body realizes, oops, there's a danger here, I'm hurting. The brain then sends an electrical impulse back to the leg muscle through this blue line called the motor nerve, telling the leg to lift up, obviously off the pebble or off the stone, and the pain is removed. If you look at this diagram again, all these steps are shown together. There is the arrival of a stimulus and the activation of a receptor at number one. Then the activation of the sensory neuron occurs, which will carry information to number three, the central nervous system, which is the brain or the spinal cord, which after there's an activation of the motor neuron, sending information back to the effector, which in this example was the leg.